The hotkeys are very easy to remember. Imagine taking your three fingers of your right hand and putting them up on the screen. Your first finger for words, your second finger for speech, and your third finger for read. Take those same three fingers and put them down on the keyboard on F9, F10, and F11. If I want help spelling this word, I can press F9 and it gives me a prediction box. If I want to hear those words, I can't do it right now because I don't have my speech button on. So I'll press F10.
Return, reach, read, receive, remember.
There's the one that I wanted.
Remember. The hotkeys are very easy to remember.
Finally, if I wanted to have the whole thing read out loud, I could highlight it and press read, my F11 button.
The hotkeys are very easy to remember.
So the hotkeys are really easy. It's words, speech, and read.